It was terrible. It was an eyesore. Armani needed this park to come back together, and Chris Abele, he made it happen. Everything that he said he was gonna do, he did it. Now everything is colorful. It's safe for the kids. The residents started to feel really, really positive. We are not tolerating crime. Now we have a place to go. This area is up and coming. It's not gonna stop. It's full steam ahead. Chris Abele, getting things done for a change.